We're at war with the most dangerous enemy that has ever faced mankind in his long climb from the swamp to the stars. And it's been said if we lose that war, and in so doing lose this way of freedom of ours, history will record with the greatest astonishment that those who had the most to lose did the least to prevent its happening. Well, I think it's time we ask ourselves if we still know the freedoms that were intended for us by the founding fathers.
I've been thinking about my country a lot these days, and what's going on in a country I grew up in, a country I love. America, land of the free, home of the brave. A government for the people, by the people. That's what the founding fathers said. I can't put my finger on it. I'm probably a lot like you. I can't get my mind around country's going through. Seems like the government now tells the people what to do. Kinda backwards from the way the founding fathers set it up for me and you. The bravest people in the world are now always in fear about what's going on over there. Maybe it's time to take care of things right here at home. Maybe it's time to take care of America first. A lot these days.
day, when the time comes to deliver the final ultimatum, our surrender will be voluntary, because by that time, we will have been weakened from within spiritually, morally, and economically. The martyrs of history were not fools. Where then is the road to peace? Well, it's a simple answer after all. You and I have a rendezvous with destiny. We'll preserve for our children this, the last best hope of man on earth, or we'll sentence them to take the last step into 1,000 years of darkness.